Lifi is a new method of delivering data. It uses the visible spectrum rather than radio waves. For the first time, this new breakthrough technology has been tested in a working office. The Lifi system uses standard light-emitting diodes, LEDs, to transmit electronic data signals, which will enable users to access the internet through the ordinary lighting systems in schools, workplaces, and homes. This revolutionary invention has the potential to bring cheap, energy efficient, and super secure wireless access to the world. Lifi is a wireless technology that transmits high-speed data using visible light communication, VLC. With scientists achieving speeds of 224 gigabits per second in the lab using Lifi earlier this year, the potential for this technology to change everything about the way we use internet is huge. And now scientists have taken Lifi out of the lab for the first time, trialing it in offices and industrial environments in Tallinn, Estonia, reporting that they can achieve data transmission at 1 GB per second, that is 100 times faster than current average Wi-Fi speeds. The technology uses visible light communication, a medium that uses visible light between 400 and 800 terahertz. It works basically like an incredibly advanced form of Morse code, just like switching a torch on and off according to a certain pattern can relay a secret message. Flickering an LED on and off at extreme speeds can be used to write and transmit things in binary code. The flickering of light will not disturb us because our eyes won't notice the fast flickering. The most significant advantage is the speed that the technology offers. Researchers have achieved speeds of 224 gigabits per second in lab conditions. Because light cannot pass through walls, Lifi is a lot more secure, and this also means there is less interference between devices. While Lifi will probably not completely replace Wi-Fi in the coming decades, the two technologies could be used together to achieve more efficient and secure networks. Our homes, offices, and industry buildings have already been fitted with infrastructure to provide Wi-Fi, and ripping all of this out to replace it with Lifi technology isn't particularly feasible. So the idea is to retrofit the devices we have right now to work with Lifi technology. Before mass adoption of Lifi can be realized, techniques need to be developed to retrofit current devices with the technology. The inventor of Lifi, Professor Harald Haas from the University of Edinburgh, has previously claimed that in the future, every LED light bulb could be used as an ultra-fast alternative to Wi-Fi. In a TED talk describing the technology, Haas said that current infrastructure was suitable for the integration of Lifi. According to him, all we need to do is fit a small microchip to every potential illumination device, and this would then combine two basic functionalities, illumination and wireless data transmission. In the future, we will not only have 14 billion light bulbs, we may have 14 billion Lifi deployed worldwide for a cleaner, greener and even brighter future. The Estonia startup Velminis is providing a smart LED bulb named as Jugnu. Jugnu is the next generation of smart LED bulbs that can transfer data through visible light.
CEO of Velmini, and welcome to our next demo of Jugnu. So here you can see a desktop LED lamp which is connected to a small simple transmitter here. So this lamp is right now transmitting different kind of data. Audio stream as well as images parallel, and this can be received in our smartphone through this light sensor which is connected to the smartphone, and you can see the data inside the app. So if I keep my phone in front of this light, you can listen the audio stream, and if I keep my hand in between the light and the sensor, audio stream goes off. If I remove my hand, it starts again. Let's see the images. If I click on the images, you can see the live streaming of images. If I place my hand in between, it stops again. If I remove my hand, it starts again. Thank you.